I'm so sorry to hear that.
No, it's okay. You really don't know. That's why you asked.
Yeah, right. Okay, so Indrajit, let's start with your introduction first.
Yeah, sure. My name is Indrajit Biswas, and currently I am studying in the Department of Electronics and Communication Engineering, and only one semester left to become graduate.
Oh, that's
And I
amazing.
live in Kolkata.
You're from Kolkata, right? Okay, so Indrajit, please tell me what brings you here at Clappingo? Why do you wish to learn fluent English?
Actually, I want to crack interviews in my field as well as I want to improve my spoken English. I love learning English since my childhood. So I want to know more and more about English language, and also I want to correct myself. So that's why I joined Clappingo for getting fluency.
That's great. We're glad to have you here. Indrajit, what I can see is that you've already attended 121 sessions with Clappingo. So tell me, what change have you observed in yourself after attending so many sessions?
I was so introvert before joining Clappingo and before starting a YouTube channel. So I want to be extrovert as well as I was introvert, but I want to extrovert. And my family always used to say that you should be extrovert and you should be talkative in a good way so that you can crack any interview and also you can get jobs as well. So that's why I wanted to improve my spoken English and communication skills. So that's why I joined Clappingo. And yes, I noticed that now I have such guts to speak well, at least in front of people, in front of strangers.
Yeah,
And I get
that's great.
confident, I gain
Yeah.
confidence. So that's why it is really helpful for joining Clappingo.
Yeah, we're glad about that. Okay, Indrajit, as you mentioned that you run a YouTube channel as well,
Yes.
right? So what sort of videos do you post on your channel?
Those are clapping of videos, and also I used another platform, so I upload those videos also, and also whatever I am facing or I was facing as an English learner, so I just upload
Okay, that's
those
great.
videos.
So you're helping so many people out there. That's
Yes,
great.
actually, some people has no money to subscribe this type of application, so that's why I help.
Yeah, so you have to say some people have no money, okay?
Have no money. Yeah, some people
Yeah.
have.
Yeah, because people are plural, right?
People
So
have
you have to
plural,
say
yes.
have. Okay, so as you mentioned that you are in your final semester, right? Yeah, so how has your college life been?
All the last 2 years, it is going on online mode. So it is very sad to say that we really miss the opportunity, the physically present in the college. I just had 1 year, first year, I think. And then lockdown happened, then Corona came. And so it has been going on online mode. I really miss the offline classes and the interaction with the teachers and my friends.
Yeah, that's right. Okay, so you are covering up, making up for it on Clappingo about the interaction part that you mentioned.
Yes.
Okay, that's fine. Okay, so
And
let's
where
get
are
on
you
to our
from, ma'am?
next. I'm from Punjab.
Oh, Punjab. Okay.
Yeah, okay, Indrajit, as you mentioned that you're from Kolkata. Yeah, do you have any question? Yeah,
Yeah,
do you have any question?
I wanted to know that how is the weather there right now?
It's so cold, it's so chilling cold, and the chilled winters that
Okay.
we have here. And tell me
Yeah.
about the weather at your place.
Yeah, it's all very cold, and today I think it is quite well. It is I think 18 degree today. It is not very cold, but it is okay. But when it is getting higher in the night especially.
Okay, that's great. And throughout the day it is fine, it just gets, you know, bad in the night.
It was comfortable. Oh. Yeah.
Okay, that's right. Okay, Indrajit, I would like to know what, according to you, has been your biggest failure in life so far.
According to me, biggest failure. Small failures I want to share with you, that not getting good marks in the school or in the college. So it is a small failure. But yeah, biggest right. failure, I did not come up with the biggest failure still now. But if I do not get any job after my graduation, then there will be a headache, there will be a pressure that I should get a decent job at least.
I hope you are able to bag a great job offer after your degree
Thank
is
you very
over.
Much.
Yeah. Okay, so my next question to you is that just the opposite of the question that I just asked. What, according to you, has been your biggest achievement so far?
Biggest achievement? Not biggest achievement I got, but I got a small achievement that my channel is monetized. So it is really good enough for me till now.
Yeah, that is amazing that your YouTube channel got monetized. I mean, that is what a YouTuber asks for, isn't it?
Yeah, exactly, exactly.
How has your YouTube experience been so far?
I have been uploading videos since lockdown 2020.
Mm-hmm.
And after 8 months, my channel got monetized.
Mm-hmm.
And now it is okay. It is going really well, and I am really happy with my YouTube channel.
That's great. So do you have any further plans or any future plans that you currently have in your mind of how to grow your YouTube channel?
Yeah. Talking about my YouTube channel, I want to do a decent job. That is my motto. And YouTube is a secondary option.
Okay, that's fine. Okay, so let's get on to my next question. So, Indrajit, tell me about your family.
I live with my uncle and aunt, as well as elder uncle and elder aunt, and also with my grandmother. And
okay,
also
and
with my cousins.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. And where are your parents?
They are no more right now.
Oh, so sorry to hear that.
No, it's okay. You really don't know. That's why you asked.
Yeah, right. Okay, so let's get on to the next topic, I guess. Okay,
sure.
So tell me about your favorite cuisine.
Cuisine? As I did not explore any country, but I like Indian cuisine. And also, I like to eat biryani. Biryani is my is my favorite food, and also I like to sometimes I eat chow mein, momo.
Okay, and do you know how to cook?
Yeah, I know how to cook. Recently I cooked chicken curry.
Oh,
nice. And also sometimes
nice.
I cook egg curry also. I know a little bit of cooking curry. And also, I can make tea is very common.
Yeah.
Tea, coffee. Yes.
Okay, that's fine.
And rice, it is very common.
You know, I cooked rice today itself.
Oh.
Quite relatable. Okay.
Okay.
So,
are you a great foodie or not? Are you foodie?
No, not really. But I like cooking sometimes. You know, it depends upon my mood.
Really, cooking is really important for our life, because if you have to survive, if you are able to cook, then you can survive well.
Right. You cannot be dependent upon, someone all the time to cook for you. You should be
for
independent
cooking
enough.
especially. True, true.
Exactly. Yeah. Okay. So Indrajit, if you happen to become the Prime Minister of India for a single day,
Oh my God,
what all
that's
changes
really
would you like to
awesome.
bring to the country?
It is hard to say, but I want to change education system and also the employment also.
Okay. What changes would you like to bring in education and employment?
I would like to change the process, what is provided to the students right now. I want to change it and I want to make it more practical and more experimental so that
Okay.
for the betterment of the students, obviously. And I want to increase the employment. And
Yeah.
also, I want to, if I were a prime minister, I would like to make some innovative things so that for the betterment of the future of India as well as the people.
Right. Okay, that was a thoughtful answer. Okay, so as the session is about to end, so let's just move on to the feedback and recommendation part. Okay, so I feel that you are doing well till now. Your English seems to be near perfect. Okay, and
Thank you,
other
thank
than
you.
that, your confidence is great and your eye contact is perfect as well. You just need to brush up your grammar skills, and you
Okay,
can just
good.
brush up your vocabulary as well. It'll be great if you can read newspaper every morning. At least try to read for 20
Okay,
minutes,
yeah,
if
I
not
read
more.
sometimes, but I have to
Oh.
read more.
Yeah, you can try reading regularly if that's possible for you. Other than that, if not newspaper, you can try to read simple English books. Maybe start with a book by Chetan Bhagat.
Okay, Chetan Bhagat. Okay, sure.
Yeah, right. And other than that, I would like to recommend you that you start learning at least two new words of English every day. That would add to your vocabulary, and try making sentences out of those words that you learn.